The deceased driver in a fatal vehicle crash in the town of Cape Vincent has been identified. State police say 69-year-old Randolph Kinn from Syracuse was the driver in an accident that occurred on Thursday. Kinn reportedly passed over the left shoulder of State Route 12E and traveled over 600 feet into a field before their SUV struck a tree and caught fire. Kinn was pronounced dead after fire officials put out the vehicle fire. Police officials say the investigation into the crash is still ongoing.